Solo number 10, Father's Day, 2013. Stuff. Westerly wind. Looking good. We're ready to roll, baby. Easiest way to go, raise the sails at the end tie, and then just push off. Okay, I even turned off the motor.
4 degrees.
Motor's off.
5.39 minutes west. 119 degrees, 09.15 minutes west. It's restricted inability to maneuver and requires a 500 yard clearance at all times.
Alright, sails up. Finally getting out of the harbor. I am all tethered and secure. Beautiful day. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Beautiful. I'm sailing. Finally, after tacking about 8 times, I'm at a good angle to leave. So this is where I am. And there's all kinds of people sailing today. Big boats, little boats, Father's Day boats. They're all sailing. So am I. No doubt that's Endeavor, no doubt. So I got a good tack. I don't see any friggin' waves. There's no friggin' waves. So that means we might just sail. Knots heading just about south. Smooth, baby. This is a smoother. We're speeding up. We got 4-4 now. Very cool. This is awesome. Success! We turned around. Shifting winds. Heading straight for the harbor. Fluky. Still beautiful. It's a fluky beautiful. Solo 10, Father's Day 2013. Thank you very much. Happy Father's Day.